One of my favourite new additions to Control Center in iOS 18 is how simple it is to rearrange and change how your Control Center looks to make the most useful controls easier to access. If I simply swipe down from the top right corner of my phone to go into Control Center, I can then tap and hold the screen to go into editing mode. At this stage, just like icons on the home screen, I can tap and drag to rearrange any of the controls in Control Center. That means I can perhaps relocate ones that I use more often to the bottom of the screen, or I can make it look visually more satisfying by grouping certain things together. You may also notice in the corner, that little kind of corner round bracket type thing, that's a grab handle. If I tap and pull there, I can then expand or contract the size of my buttons. This can have several benefits. For example, if you've got lots of simple circular buttons, it can be hard to recognise what's what in a hurry. If I pull it to extend it slightly, it becomes a bit wider, but crucially it now has the name of that control and its current status alongside it. I can also make things bigger again, should I wish to, and I can make some widgets fill almost the entire page, should I need to. Don't forget, of course, you can add other controls and buttons into Control Center, simply by pressing the button at the bottom down here. If I do that, I can very quickly add a new control, and it will appear just like all the others. As you can see, I like to have certain controls near the bottom of my iPhone screen. That makes them easier to access when you're using a device with just one hand. And there are tons of new things, both in Control Center and the rest of your iPhone now you've got iOS 18. If you want to learn more, please do check out my YouTube channel underneath this video, where there are hundreds more quick tips waiting for you there.